In Moodle, you can use this link to access the scientific calculator in Desmos. And if you want to raise 125 to the 2/5 power, you can enter in 125. Use this button to enter in an exponent, and then type in 2 divided by 3 to get 2/3. And it already tells you the answer, and that is 25.